Every day, thousands of sandwiches are thrown away, uneaten, all because of a terrible disease. Every day, people are disappointed by the lack of sandwiches they can eat. This terrible disease is mold. Mold is a disgusting fungus that eats away at your precious bread. We can change this with the power of one thing, one magnificent square piece of plastic that can be opened and resealed. This bread has had no plastic protection and has suffocated with mold. But with this plastic, we can save bread lives. Just with the donation of one plastic bag, you can help a hopeless piece of bread. Please help. You are our only hope.
This advertisement was paid for and approved by Mrs. Tufte. Thank you.
Hi everyone, I'm Andy and I'm here to tell you about a wonderful product called Up and Up. Up and Up is a plastic bag that keeps your bread nice and fresh. Other bags like this is just terrible. Just look at how much mold is on it. Now at this point, you might be skeptical about how good our bag is. What we did is we tested three types of bag to see which one prevented the most amount of mold. We also had three pieces of bread without a bag as a control group, but no one cares about those. In the arms of the angel, fly away. After 1 week of sitting in our cupboard, we took them out to see how much mold was on. But to our surprise, there is no mold on any of them. We then decided to pour 2 milliliters of water into the center of them and leave them there for another week. We waited another week to see how much mold grew on the other buns, but none did. We did, however, notice that the buns that were in the Up and Up bags were way less crusty than the other buns. I wasn't lying earlier when I said our bags keep away the mold, but as it turns out, it also keeps away the crustiness. Buy Up and Up. You won't regret it. Now at this point, you might be skeptical about how good our bag is. Well, we don't have to freaking die.
We all die.
Action. Now at this point, you might be skeptical. Now at this point, you might be skeptical. We waited another week to see how much mold grew on the other bags, but to our surprise, I keep forgetting my lines.